Hope Grease is ready for a bumpy ride.
Cal, is it time?
We're heading to the Abyss now. Fire up the arrays.
I'll be monitoring your progress from here. May the Force be with you all.
And you, Z.
Well, what do you think is taking Z so long?
Dagon Gera was the only person to live through what we're about to do.
At least we will die together.
Hey, great pep talk, kids. Hopefully they can fit that on my tombstone.
Look.
I bet that's what all the other poor saps said right before they were torn into Vortex Chow. Great. Now it's an obstacle course. Too fast?
But you are faster. Stop piloting and start flying.
I'm rerouting power from deflectors to the engines.
What, are you crazy? You're trading safety for speed.
Exactly. We're all in on you, buddy.
You're right. It's my ship, ain't it? Greasy does it, baby! Tunnel getting a tad cozy.
It's not just you. Z, what's going on?
The arrays are overloading. There's nothing I can do.
We need to go faster.
I'm going as fast as I can. Wait a minute. Are you crazy? If you jump into hyperspace blind, they'll be picking up pieces of the Manus all over the outer rim.
Do you trust me?
You know I do, Cal. Let her ride.
Did it, you three-armed son of a Gundark!
Well, at least none of us lost our cool. Huh. Wow. I hope it's worth it.
Thank you. So, this is it. Tantalor. You and Mara be careful out there, okay?
Me?
Yeah, you too, BD.
We'll all be okay, Grease.
I'm gonna hold you to that, Cal. I don't plan on living out my days on this rock, especially not with that traitor.
We'll be back soon.